Good old starch, good old starch. We have to beat... what's that say? Bucko 124? I think we can do that. Our Summon Best says we can actually make the sub hour, which would be nice, but certainly not guaranteed. Campaign plus is hard. As it turns out, it's quite difficult to do quickly. And to even do to begin with, so, well, we'll do our best. Let's just try by beating Bucko 1. How about we do that? Alright, let's get it going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's beat that Bucko 1. Beat that Bucko 1 tonight. Maybe. No guarantees. Oh, jeez. Okay. Fantastic start. That's certainly the way to do it. Certainly the way to do it is to take a dumb down to the mines on 1-1 here. I guess that wasn't too bad after that little one. After that little down at the very beginning. That's okay though. 2 seconds and change ahead. Hey Lord Triax, how you doing? Let's see. We'll certainly need all the luck we can get. Whoa! Oh, I thought we had swapped through all those. Womp. Especially when we're playing like that. That was kind of garbage, wasn't it? Get it by there. Dudes get their shots off before I was able to get them. Lame. Oh, come on. I still got took down there. Lame. That was a rough turn. turbine, but we're coming away a little bit more ahead. Somehow. Another 5 second gain, but whatever. Ain't gonna question. That I wasn't paying attention to where I was walking. Boy, I was getting a little tight. Okay, that was better. I lose a couple seconds though, because of those. Or only the one down, huh? Alright, still in the green though. Firepower, you assholes. A lot of rockets and bullets, excuse me. Huh. Still losing double digits, so hooray. Ugh, goddammit. Zone 1, what the hell happened? We used to be friends. Alright, that's okay. There's plenty of run left to bring this back. Thank you. Ah, oh, goddammit. Gonna weave my way through that a little bit. Did not work. Phew. Well, the good news is we might be back into the green. Just barely. 1 second. Alright. Ah. We are promptly gonna lose on this one, probably. Oh, okay. There's one left, huh? Oh, come on, I was through there. Oof. This isn't good. Isn't looking great. That one last dude failed. Yikes. Oof, another ugly display to pull us back into the red. Hooray. Thank you. Okay, not bad. I'm gonna pull back most of it. But not enough. Still a little bit in the red. Oh, come on, really? Oh, wow. Got knocked out by that rocket. Clear at the end there. Oof! Dang! Alright, now we are very firmly in the green. Only 6 ahead. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Let's see. Oh my god, even with the fucking conveyor belt helping me, I couldn't get to it in time. Piece of shit. Yikes. I'm losing a great majority of our lead there. Well, still 5 ahead into Vespi though. That's the important bit. Hey.
Thank you.
Bit dicey, but okay. Okay. Oh crap. Kinda want that, but I can't afford to dive in there, I don't think. Oh, you shit vest me. Ooh, boy. Okay. Very close in there, but a nice casual S plus vest me puts us another 20 ahead. Ye goodness. Oh, come on. There's the one in the very far corner is the one that spawns the power up. I like to plan on completing a random level and need to go with Starch. Feels like the most consistent. Most consistent, really? Wow. I mean, maybe. Weapon-wise, it seems a little bit hit and miss, because her secondary micro-missiles there just kind of fly all willy-nilly and such. If I were gonna go for consistency, I'd probably go with Cactus, to be honest with you. She's got a very... very predictable set of weapons. Flamethrower deals death. Oopsie. at a pretty consistent rate and at consistent range at targets of your choosing. But hey. To each their own, I suppose. If I were going for fun factor, it'd definitely be Obby, though, of course. Naturally. Either that or Licorice, eh? I like Licorice a lot for fun factor. Obby for a consistency? Nah, I wouldn't say that as much. Just because all of her attacks are very range limited. Not quite as much as Coral's, damn it. But her secondary has a limited range, and then her and Hilo obviously has a limited range as well. Cactus, you've got long range death dealing with the assault rifle, and then the flamethrower is also very short range, but it definitely melts things. Got hit right in the face of that one, too. Rip all of our lead. I know. Zone 3, the killer. Oi. That was a pretty garbage transit though. I'm not gonna try to dispute that. Nice heat. Gain back some of our lead. Hey, oh my god, it's just always a roller coaster. Never be nice and consistent and awesome. No, it's gotta be here, gain 20, lose 15, lose another 20, gain 30 somewhere. Oy. Never ever consistent. Okay. See, that felt like a really good revolution, but we're still losing a few seconds there. That's a casual S plus revolution, and we lost 6.5. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Initiating containment protocol. Jeez. Okay, that was extremely close. Oh, god damn it. I was away from that helo enough. A-hole. Why do you resist? Oi. Oh my god. Oof, well, that was a worse justice than it could have been. Everything's dead. But still with 2 downs, we gained 12. Alright. Oh, okay, excuse me. Great assembly, we're not losing as much as we could have. Phew, barely staying in the green. Thank you. attack. Gain a second or two there. Or not. Might lose a quarter second instead. Woohoo. Significantly better focus. Casual S plus, 14 second gain. sitting around. Alright. One came up about even. A little bit less so, but not as terrible as it could have been. But I'm sure we're gonna make a minute back on Venom here, right? Because Venom's the easiest. The easiest of bosses. Oh, what? And I caught the very trailing edge of that, huh? Lame. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Everything's dead. That was still a 16 second gain, so whatever. Solid centrifuge aside from that one down. 208, damn. Okay, here we go. Again, zone 5. Being the money zone here for some reason. this time in the run. I've got all the bullshit worked out. So all that's left is somewhat okay play. Is probably quite a bit better, almost another flat 2 minutes probably. Oh fuck, got a little too quick for my own good. Gaining back a little bit there. 3 and change, alright. Well, 44 ahead going into licorice. Sure. There's still plenty of time for me to fuck this up. dicey. Nice. The accelerate and the battery out of that. Dicey though. I need to her to pay attention to me. There we go. Okay. That should do it. Suck of licorice. Okay. That felt good. 231 licorice? Very good. 7 gained. Okay. We've got a chance to make a full minute, but it's gonna be dicey. Just gotta not fuck up Medulla. Is a tall order for me sometimes. Poor timing on these power-up cycles, but that's alright. Make do with what we get. Serviceable. Oh boy, this is gonna be real close if we hit the sub hour. It's gonna be just barely above an hour, I think. That could be a really solid ether sphere to dump us up under an hour here. Ah, nuts, that probably sealed it right there. Oh shit, it is gonna seal it. Ah, fuck! If I hadn't have taken that down. Damn, ah, it's so close. Still a pretty sizable PB though. These readings make no sense. And we did trim it. Thank you, Operation. Yes. We did trim a full minute off of that. $120 even. So close, so close. One of these days. One of these days we'll get sub-hour. Even if I hadn't taken that down, it would have been a real close shave. You should count when you end the Aether Sphere. No, no, the rules state whenever you hit complete on the little end score screen there, so... As much as I would love to count it at the end of Aether Sphere as well, we just didn't get it that time. That's alright, like, there's plenty of spots we can make it up for. Like, the entirety of Zone 1, and most of Zone 2, and part of Zone 3.